Hello friends, today I want to show you how we can easily save an image from Google Earth and then georeference it. I search for Erbil City, Erbil, Iraq, and search. You see Google Earth directly gives you Erbil City here, anywhere you want. I want georeference this image. Okay, from save image, I save it on desktop and call it Erbil City because I already have save. Do you want to replace? Yes, I want to replace it. Okay, then open the server program. You can easily download server program and use it. Okay, there is a lot of method to do by ArcGIS server or any program. From base, choose desktop and bring the image. We save it, Erbil City. Okay. That is the image we have, and map. Base georeference and determine 4 points. I determine this point. Sharp edge is better, and also this point. This is the second point. Another 2 point, choose here and also here and make it smaller, and also Google Earth to be both image be in front of you. Okay, now use this marker. You see when I choose my, where is my face point? Okay, delete the 5 1. This is the face point. Where is here, and bring marker to here. You see this latitude and longitude will change, but we see that we have here X and Y, so we have to change this latitude and longitude to Easting and Northing. Easting is X and Northing is Y, so from Google Google search for converter, convert latitude and longitude to Easting and Northing. Okay, I use this one. Then from Google Earth, you see that is latitude. Save it. Control copy. And another longitude, copy V, convert. That is our X. Control copy, bring to server program V, and bring Y also. Control copy. Yes, and the second point, where is the second point? Second point, here, and also open Google Earth. Here, bring marker. Bring marker to here. Yes. And copy the latitude to converter V and longitude also for all other points. You can bring like this. Then also converter shows you the location. You see, it shows the same location. Then copy, control copy, bring to server program and another. Okay, the third point, where is the third point here? So Google Earth, where is the third point here? You can bring marker to here. You see the latitude and longitude change and go to converter. Also longitude control copy. Convert and for check, you see it's the same location. Then control copy to server. Also from converter, sorry. And the fourth point, where is the fourth point? Fourth point here. Then from Google Earth, bring the marker to the location. Here. And copy latitude control copy to the converter. Copy, converter, yes, you see it is the same location. Then copy X, bring to server and other point, other coordinate to server. Enter, yes. What's wrong? The error is too much. Yes, the wrong from the fourth point. I provided both with 41.000.0.0.427. Let me check the fourth point. Where is the fourth point? Yes, I know where is it. Control copy to converter. Control copy. Yes, this one copy. Yes, this time is good. This point 0.03, this one 4.5 meters, 3.7 meter. Yes, now it's good. Yes. Okay. Now the image is a georeference which we downloaded from a Google Earth. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice time.